I'm glad to see you again. I can't wait to see what will happen next. I'm glad you made these decisions last time. This is our story. Wait! Are you sure you should continue? Maybe we should leave things as they are.
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports he can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
I don't care whether she's human or android. She's just someone who matters to me.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem
Come back here! You mind? from the beginning. You just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom, and you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other. What difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Alice loves you, Carol. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are, to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down, and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security, and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
We couldn't just suffer in silence. They're killing us. Nothing is going to justify that.
It was a peaceful march, and you chose to attack. Now hundreds of humans and androids are dead. You reap what you sow.
You saw what they did to us back there. It doesn't matter what we do. We either fight for our freedom or we die in silence.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
We have to face them. There's no other choice.
This is insanity.
Get all the guns that you can find. We're going to free Detroit.
I'm on it.
You're making a mistake, Marcus. You won't buy our freedom with blood.
Humans can't be reasoned with. They're violent. Hateful. They're stupid. What do they expect us to do? Shut up and obey?
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, A deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty ball.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
I just hope we never have to use it.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you. I'll join the others. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
Done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
Don't force me to neutralize you.
You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work. But you're more than that. We're all more than that. We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom, too. You don't have to be their slave anymore. Ever wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being capable of reason. I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience. It's time to decide.
Nice try, but I'm no deviant.
Shit.
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Come on, go, go, go!
People are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
The end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
Foxtrot 3, hopped outside. Requesting orders. Don't let it get out. They give you any trouble at all.
Affirmative, Wilco.
Save yourself! Save Alice!
No, we're not going to leave you behind! Right, Carl? We can't leave him!
What are you doing?
I won't leave you!
Kara, no!
In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Yeah!
can't stay here.
There's more down there! Follow me! Don't move!
Don't shoot. I'm on your side.
With us? Are you a human?
Obviously. What do I look like? DPD, I work with Lieutenant Hank Anderson. We're on a stakeout. If I knew you were coming, I would have brought some donuts.
You're a lucky guy. Another second I'd have shot you. You should go back up on deck and let us do our job.
You're right. That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Gamma Squad out.
Tango!
Find North. I'll join you later.
Over there!
A way out! We're safe, Alice.
Stop!
Get down!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Quick, we gotta go.
mission is to neutralize you, and I always accomplish my mission.
And my mission is to save our species. Looks like only one of us can succeed. It's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run.
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
I just wanted us to live in peace, but everything I touch just turns to dust. I'm lost. The world's falling apart around me, and I'm trying to do the right thing. And I can't find any answers. I don't want to shed blood, whatever the color. But I can't let them slaughter us. I have to make a decision that is going to affect millions of lives. But I don't know what to do. What should I do, Carl? Tell me, what should I do?
The previous Connor failed its mission. You're going to replace it. You know what you have to do, don't you?
Destroy the leader of the Deviants.
Go, Connor. Don't disappoint me.
I know I'm responsible for what happened, Lieutenant. I want you to know I'm sorry. I needed to see you, Lieutenant. In spite of all of our differences, I'm glad I had the chance to meet you. I know I've said this before, Lieutenant, but you should stop drinking. It's going to kill you.
You know, every time you died and came back, made me think of Cole. Give anything to hold him again. But humans don't come back.
Hank, I...
Now leave me alone. Go on, complete your mission, since that's all you care about.
Get out of here!
Thank you. Our people are counting on you, Marcus. You're the only one who can lead us. Wherever you need to go, we'll follow you.
What's your system status?
I'm okay. Bullet didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters.
The Army built 5 different camps in the Detroit area.
They're building more all across the country. They're preparing for a genocide.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left.
In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. But whatever you choose, we will follow you. I love you, Marcus.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now.
We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus. Save our people.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people. I know you're all angry, and I know you want to fight back, but I assure you violence is not the answer here. We are going to tell them, peacefully, that we want justice. And if there's any humanity in them, they will listen. And if not, others will take our place and continue this fight. Are you ready to follow me?
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please, Madam President! Madam President!
Madam President!
President!
Please! Please! Madam President!
Please! Madam President! Please!
Madam President, public opinion seems to be particularly hostile to the Deviants because of their violent behavior. Can you give us your perspective on that?
The Deviants have proved to be very violent so far. They have demonstrated that they are a menace to society, and I have every intention of eliminating them.
Madam President!
Madam President!
What's gonna happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question.
Please!
Madam President!
Madam President!
Madam President!
Madam President!
Please! Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous. Next question, please.
Please! Please! Please!
Some say these caps awaken painful memories from human history. How do you respond to that?
That's absurd. There's absolutely no connection. Androids are not living beings. All we are doing is destroying defective machines.
Please!
Please! Please! Please!
Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control. Thank you. That will be all.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
You'll feel better now.
Thanks.
Come on. Let's not stay here.
California gate!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. We're going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Look at them, they're like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. Freezing my nuts off.
It's gonna take weeks to clean up this fucking city. Believe me, we are far from finished.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up, get in. Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
Kara! You shouldn't risk your life to save me. Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time. checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.